I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
Robin, kill him!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Have you found him, Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This will end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
From Harley?
She's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turned into a liability.
And what? You thinking of taking over?
It's Robin!
He's dead. Maybe she'll calm down.
Doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us?
He's dropping!
Hey,
It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I get maybe to see you?
What?
Nothing. Friendly, trying to help.
I'm real. Do you think you can measure up to my Joker? He was the best Joker yet. I miss him so much. You think it's okay to move in on his terms?
No, please. You don't understand.
Oh, I understand.
No, really.
Get up!
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
What? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
Don't do it. He's screwing with you.
No, I'm not.
I knew it.
Last guy who tried to pick up that belt got 50,000 volts running through it.
Screw you. You pick it up.
No way. That thing's dangerous.
It's Batman's little bitch!
City's gonna be... found him.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
When this mess is cleared up, we need to talk about that other problem. Remember?
Here, I'm sure of it.
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person, following them without question? Yeah. Think I like being shouted at by that crazy woman? Exactly. It's hard. Not hard like sitting on your ass eating donuts. That must be real hard. That's why we like to unwind with a game. It was gonna be pin the tail on the dead cop, but then we had a better idea. Pinata time!
God, no!
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the steel mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? You want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want me to want to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be.
It's the freaking Batman!
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Cops get caught. What are we doing in here? Guarding this stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman?
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. I figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
I like to think we're doing it so she doesn't put a bullet in our heads.
Or worse. That's a good reason.
The bat's here!
Tell me how to get through that door. And don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. The Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
He's the one with the code.
On me! I got him!
I can't afford to take him.
This way! He went this way!
Spread out, find this little bitch! Got it?
Too late. That's one code. I need two.
Sick of freezing my ass off for this woman.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code. Break Harley Quinn's security system. now.
Please don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night, night.
These cops are just a trap to get Batman.
That's all I know. Can't stop. Apart.
Chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're coming. It's a secret base.
Look out! The man!
Thank you.
can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Come on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on, it can't be a surprise. I mean, look, I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. I'll cut off a ear, maybe both, but I will kill you.
What the?
Don't go passing out on me.
Punch just Scott!
You're safe.
I don't think so, Bat Brain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing? Piss off, Harley.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry. I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
Stopping you.
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it.
much in that room.
Climb up. Who the hell is this fool?
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Bird Boy?
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap.
The air's running out in that thing Batman's trapped in. I need to hurry.
We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time he's searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, pretty much run out of options.
Robin!
you say.
Look who it is. Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun. Break your wings. And your scrawny little neck, too.
Come here and play.
Don't be scared. We won't hurt you too bad.
Thank you.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.